Ooh. Ooh, it's too nice. Hi everyone, I'm Taya. Today I am going to pick bitter boletes in. Ooh, it's really big. These are bitter boletes. It's in category of inedible but not poisonous. It's inedible because it's so bitter, but my friend, she loves to eat bitter boletes, so it's edible for her. I'm gonna pick this and send it to her. Ooh, ow, really hard to pull. Woo. The bug eat it, eat the stem. My friend, she live at Illinois. She told me to pick it all and keep it even though they have the bug or even though it old. She love to eat like that. So I'm gonna keep all for her. This one, they are just grow, you know. This is look very, very fresh. It's a perfect time to pick this kind of bullet. So beautiful, very young, very fresh, and very bitter. Ooh, a lot of mosquito here. Ow. Bitter bullet is kinda, the stem look kinda purple. The top look brown and purple. Under the cap look white. But there are so many kinds of bitter bullet, but anyway, they look very similar for me, like a gray or purple color. Ooh, so pretty. This is a different kind of bullet. This is not bitter. And the touch is gonna bruise. This one is green rasula. Not green rasula. Crispy, I think it's another kind of rasula, and this one edible too, I'm pretty sure. Cristosa rasula. Yeah. Have a lot. It's very hot outside, so I have to cut this one inside of the house. My friend, she kind of like everything. I mean, she like to eat the bark, like to eat just as it is. So I have to keep like this for her. I actually cannot eat this one. Too bitter for me. Wow. So pretty. Actually, if it's not bitter, I'm gonna cut the stem out and cook only the fresh part. But my friend, she eat it all. She love, even though it have a larvae or some bark here. Anyway, people different, you know. This is nice. I don't have blotch. After I cut this one, I'm going to blanch it. But I'm gonna do the way like blanch it and cool it down with ice water. Then I wash it that way. You're gonna do like this big one. Ooh, this is big one, super big, the biggest bitter bullet that I picked today. How I gonna cut this? I think it's better. Ooh, still nice. Oh. Still very nice. In my country, Thailand, in Thailand, where I'm from, people eat bitter bullet. They boil probably like 3 times to reduce the bitterness. But in America, it's considered as inedible. People don't like to eat the bitter one. I cannot eat it either. Super duper bitter. But it's not poisonous mushroom. If it's not poisonous, you know how to cook it, so it's edible. that's a concept. Ooh, so pretty. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it. I think. Oh, the stem is still nice. Normally, bug eat bullet very fast. This one still good. So after this, I am going to broil bitter bullet and then cool it down with ice water and wash away all the dirt that way. And I'm gonna keep in the freezer. I already start the water now, so let's take a look. I'm gonna add a little bit of salt.
I want my driver and my playbook. I want this. Uh-huh, uh-huh.